Indecent images of pupils were discovered on the computer of an Essex deputy head teacher, who was found dead the day after he spoke to officers. Martin Goldberg, 46, a maths teacher at Thorpe Hall School in Southend, died 2 weeks ago. Police found images of boys undressing in the school's changing room, and at a leisure center, on his computer. It has emerged officers were told in November 2013 about him buying videos of naked boys. He was first visited by police on September 9, 2014, but was not arrested because of insufficient evidence at the time, an Essex police spokesman said. It is important that we understand why it took 9 months for the force to act on this information, Essex's Police and Crime Commissioner Nick Halston said. There may be valid reasons, but we deserve an explanation. The images, both videos and stills, are believed to have been made from 2000 onwards, and would appear to be of boys aged from 9 to 12, police said. Detectives have identified 4 children from the footage and have spoken to their parents. They said there is no evidence of any other offenses involving physical contact with the children. Police said 75 images, which were classed as indecent, were from the changing rooms at the independently run, co-educational school. A further 465 were found to have been taken at the leisure center's swimming pool and 38 from 2 other locations. Officers said in most of the pictures, the children's faces were not visible, or the quality of the image was so poor that